angalia hizi brands zingine, the CBOs, the organizations, kama hakuna kitu ya kuandika, hakuna kitu ya kupost, tunashindwa kuengage ni wase, ni kwa sababu tunaiangalia from the point of tunafanya vitu fancy peke yake. Tunasahau vitu ndogo ndogo ndio zinafanya watu wanakuja. Uli attend mahali, mbona usiandike, mbona usiengage, oh our CBO attended this and this a function, we met with so and so. That is how we invite people to the pages. Something else says you go. I like it sometimes what when you know, like, oh, can you guys follow me first before we continue? Because that is how you create a relationship with people when you umekutana na wao, ume interact na wao. Now you know very well, at least wameshajua your personality, the way you behave in physics, the way you talk, and high chances are they will like to constantly want to engage with you because wanajua je, I trust you from the way I met you. And that is why sometimes it's not very easy when you meet a person for some coffee, for some lunch, high chances are watakupatia your job. But ukiwa like on phone, nini, Zoom, hakuna hiyo personal touch. Yeah. So if you can look at it from that point, I know it will give you an opportunity to grow and also not focus on just pictures, nini, watu, tunaweza ona watu, watu wanaongea, watu wanafanya hivi na hivi. I'll give an example of Inua Dada. What do they do on Instagram? They do videos a lot. They meet people. They give their opinions. They share. They don't be like, oh, pads, pads everywhere. No. The people, the girls who are going to get them, can they tell their stories? Can they share their problems? After solving their problem, can they give the response, the feedback about it? Yeah. Hiyo ndio itasaidia.